The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Emma!
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are. This one is going to be great.
Oh, I cannot wait. Let's get it going.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And her opponent, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the WWE Women's Champion, Riley.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
Make no mistake about it, this match will be one for the ages.
Now look at these two. These young ladies looking to start this match off with a handshake.
I don't know if I'm buying that. I knew it.
Disrespect.
I knew it. Uh-oh.
Here we go. Women's division is really heating up.
You're right about that, Cole.
I guess these two won't be exchanging Christmas cards. Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? The WWE Universe is gonna love this one.
Talk about a crash landing.
Oh my goodness, crash and burn. Trying to build some offense.
Complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
A nice kick by Emma. Well, she wants this win bad. Is in some real pain now. Concentrating on the face now.
Emma making her statement as we speak.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
A slick reversal. She's starting to sweat a bit, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
You said it, Michael, and these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Here's a cover. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I think we know what this is.
And Emma's driven to the mat.
You're right. She's reeling now, Cole.
Emma turns it around.
Now you gotta love her cat-like quickness. Hey, looks like she wants to go home early.
Me too.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Nice reversal.
Great offense by Emma. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call...
And that was a huge counter.
And here she goes, back inside.
She's starting to take a beating, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
I know. And we can't forget that the two times she already went to her finisher didn't necessarily give her the desired results. Emma's just so talented. This match has gone her way incredibly fast.
Watch it! She's looking for it again. The shoulders are down!
Two! You know one thing's for certain. Emma loves being in that ring. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
This is not at all how she drew this thing up, guys.
You know she's wondering what she has to do to put her opponent away. Her finisher clearly isn't doing the job.
Hey, she's already tried her finisher twice. Why not a third time?
For an encore here.
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Good night.
Oh, Emma unable to be contained.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
One.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
She just does not know the word quit. Emma with the offense. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
Dodges to the side of that one.
That did a lot more than rattle someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Nice reversal there.
Nicely done. I don't recall the last time I saw Emma without a smile on her face. She just loves to compete.
Emma making her statement as we speak.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
This is such a painful hold. She's looking at me.
Wow, what a win. Emma with the victory. Wow, that is some match. And, you know, good for her.
That's a great victory.
That was a really hard-fought win.
What?
Oh, come on. I thought maybe she had turned over a new leaf.
She turned over a new boot. Right all over her opponent.